to pour my heart out. Like someone's listening, I know they're not. Now that the fake ones turn me off, I know this conversation old, but real is speaking now. Days don't even drag, and I feel that's the thing that keeps me down. Now hear me out, I wish no ill upon my enemies, cause half those niggas used to smile when they would think about me, and vice versa, not trying to get too worked up. Some days those thoughts are enough. Have I been pushing my luck? Like yeah, the common goal, the higher ups will see what we got, and bring that pen and paper with the dotted line that we cross. We be the envy of our haters and inspiration for greater. Trying to navigate through this shit, so I see you later. Got no time for when I finally call on you in love waivers. But that's me focusing on all of the wrong, or why I find it easier to talk to people through song. Those hours wasted when my feelings only 2 minutes strong. Don't walk away, I'm almost done, the message won't be that long. I feel lost in the thick. I chose this road in hopes of making no sense, but ever since I've had to watch my interactions, I feel I'm losing my sense. With more than people, but emotion is something I cannot hold. And playing blind and blaming it on the fact that I'm getting old is not the mindset. Convinced that I've been trying my best, really I only do enough because I struggle to rest. This ain't no simple matter like who gets the swing on the playground. There's nothing I love more than bringing peace and changing my sound. But I can't hide the pain on days I find no reasons to smile. The outside looking in is too common for me, it's a lifestyle. I part with soon as any chance with a rise. The only fear is leaving things the way they are when I die. I'm just a normal dude on most days, suddenly I'm that guy. Down to earth and praying I might build the courage to fly. Now will I? Only the Lord knows. Sometimes it feels he never listens, but I know that he'll show. That's why I left that 9 to 5, I let the toxic shit go. May seem like it could hold me down, but work will not let me grow. That's why my ex don't get those miss you messages when I'm low. I dash that disappointment, knowing what I said's met with oh. I get the typing out my moments, but I never hit sin, cause I'm still learning healthy ways to find a happy within. But that's my shit.
Soldiers. Time will right the wrong.